Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle Community Maps. This is the fourth dimension. I already forgot the name of this puzzle. But we can go find out really easily. Oh, well, let's do this first. Let's go find out. What's this puzzle called? I already forgot. Never-ending story, right. So, last time in the special edition half-hour episode that was completely planned and not at all accidental, we used the box, we got it here, and then we jumped over here, walked along the walls, and we go and stole a fan! Very carefully, might I add. And, we are now going to, yeah, I put the fan there. Normally there's not a fan there, it's normally behind that purple fizzler. But so, for now, we are going to switch places of the box and the connector, and then we can use the connector whenever we want. But first of all, I gotta actually, you know, get it. Alright, so, now that we've done that, don't die, that would be incredibly awful. Hey, we did it. So yeah, this is where the fan was, right here. This is where the fan was, and I'm not actually sure how you're normally supposed to get it out, because what I did was I just stood on the wall and walked to the very edge, and I was on the slope, and I was just low enough to pick up the fan. But I don't know how you're supposed to normally get it out. Okay, so now we have three connectors, right? Okay, that's much safer. There's no quick saves in this though, so if I ever have to do all that again, I'm going to be very angry. I better had not died to this stupid robot. Okay, so, this there. Oh, what? Oh, it needs both colors, no! So the sigil is in the air, that's interesting. I bet jumping on a box wouldn't be high enough anyway. Okay, never mind that, we'll deal with that later. How do we make that happen? How quick is that? Right, we already established that it's not quick enough. Let's trade out the box again. Thank you. nerve-wracking. But what I'm wondering... You know what? Why not have both? Even though I'm definitely sure this is not at all how things are supposed to go down in this puzzle. Why not? Okay, that'll work. We can at least see what's in here, and we can also get out if need be. What? What happened? What? What happened? Game bug out? No, I am not. I am not dealing with the game's bugginess. How do I know, Clip? Oh my good gosh. I don't want to reset this puzzle, I've made so much progress! I'm just gonna Google it. I think I have to enable cheats first. What does invalidate score for the level mean? How do I, Thank you. Okay, so flying is obviously not the right thing. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. Google to the rescue. Alright. Now we will play the rest of this normally, and we will just ignore the fact that cheats are on. yeah, whatever. Once you've turned on cheats, you can't turn it back off, but whatever. I wanna figure out what the heck went wrong with this. Like, what is wrong with that? Why did this stop working for, like, no reason? Watch this. What does this do? I have to make sure this does not happen again. Was it just a fluke? What caused it to happen? Oh my gosh. Dare happen again. I enabled cheats for this. I've never enabled cheats in this game. Thought so. Oh, could get to it with a box, but... What is this for? This makes me curious. What is that for? If only that weird bug hadn't happened or whatever. Okay, so now I have to actually figure out what to do. No, we can't take this away. Because if we do, then it just doesn't ever... Yeah... What is the point of this? I don't understand! None of this makes any sense. Whoa! Why are there... upside down guys here? That's weird. This isn't making much sense, so... Instead, how about we try and get the keys? Okay. Okay, let's see. So first of all, we wanna have... not gonna work. How did I get to that spot before? Jeez. Do not want to do that when the robot is coming to get me. That's for sure. Or maybe we could do it here. Oh yeah, that works. Oh, not really. Well, I mean, if we shift it over slightly, it might work. If we put it on top of a box. Whoa, that was interesting. How about we break out that jammer? Oops. Oh, well, whatever. How about we break out the jammer first, right? Should be easy enough. And the robot doesn't even interfere. Awesome. Yes! Okay, jammer is free. Okay, so next, let's see. What I want to do is jam that. Excellent. Put this back here again. I think we are good to go. Look at that. None of this makes any sense, though. This is clearly... like, the way I got this... was definitely not intended, but... I will take it. Okay, we gotta try that again, but... we're pretty much there. I am definitely gonna watch... the solution videos. Because I am doing this in all the wrong ways, I can just feel it. Oh man, I overshot! How is that even possible? Why do I keep going there? That's not where I need to go. Thing is, now we still need to figure out how to get the keys. I don't know how to do that. Screw you, game. Fine, I'll do it that way. There. So, what about these keys, huh? Is there a way we can position the thing without the box? Yeah, I was worried about that. Put this here for now. Definitely make that jump. Put that down for a moment. Let's try making this jump again without the robot coming towards us. That is why I don't want the robot coming towards us. If I die, or otherwise reset the level some way, I am just gonna rage quit. That is the honest truth. I'll say goodbye, we will never play this map again. Ah, come on. Aw, crap. Well, that's a problem. Hey! Hey! It is doable. Oh, and I don't even have to have that on the edge. So now I can take the box and see where this gets me. Hey! Oh, come on. Let me jump there, please. Thank you. Yes! I got the keys! I don't actually know what the keys are for, but I got them. Would it be, perchance, possible to break that out? Hey! Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee go to? I don't actually know.
Thank you.
remember seeing a gate anywhere. What are these keys for? Why did I go through so much effort to get keys that I don't even know what to use on? I don't actually know. Oh well, I've had quite a bit of fun in this map. I'm good to go. Wait, actually, what happens if I put this... I'm overlapping the box. Fun fun. Oh, now I'm actually on the box, that's interesting. Do you see any gate around here? Well guys, as always... bonus puzzle found. Negative. Retrieve all 5 stars and find the hidden entrance. Easter egg found. Negative. Well, whatever. I have had quite enough of this, to be honest. Show off. Holding the cat. Forgot that was actually rendered in game. Wait a minute, I thought Azure playtested this. Was that... did I just not see the name? Was I not paying attention? Oh my gosh, it just throws you back to the menu, that's interesting. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate to sign my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. We will not be returning to this map. Goodbye!